For
so
what?
what you want to do is you want to make a channel. You want to try and convince him some way to get into your channel. You want to kick him from the channel, yeah?
I could do that. Like, there are times when he has to join my channel, mainly to make fun of me. But he is in my channel
sometimes. I could just move you elsewhere.
Yeah, but you won't know, because I won't... hope. Like, this isn't... This is, like, future planning. But like, I'll kick you, and then, like, I'll disappear from the ISC, funnily enough. Like, I'll disappear from the TeamSpeak. It'd be really weird. It's almost like you kick me from everything simultaneously. Like, you have a little bind for it.
I wish I did. That'd be pretty cool.
You could do a bot for that.
Please don't bind it, please. That's too.
No, much. I don't have one, but I'm just saying I think that'd be really cool if I did.
No.
Awesome.
It would
if it was specifically just a kick Ollie from everything.
I should try finding that for you. I try looking, who knows, maybe there's something out there like that.
I'm not saying it's not possible. Anything's possible with binds. But I don't want it to be possible because it's
don't worry,
too
Ollie,
quick.
I'm way too lazy for that.
No, it has nothing to do with laziness. It just means that instead of having to scroll down, find my name, right-click on it, it's more of a beep.
That's true, actually. That would be really compelling, because sometimes I need to kick you, like, right away, like, immediately, and there's no opportunity for delay.
Can you just hit O and find him? Like, hit O to pop up and kick him?
Actually, I wonder. Let's go look in the TeamSpeak hotkeys. I wonder if I can do that. Uh-oh.
Oh.
Misspelled. You mispronounced.
Did
misspelled.
I misspell his name?
How are they misspelled in the United States? Lincoln,
wow.
Vice President.
Spelt.
Oh, no, it's A-N, isn't it?
This is an alternate timeline.
Fuck me.
No, I am. This
really
is
really ashamed.
No, here's the solution to that body. Body and I, here's the solution. This is an alternate timeline. That's Reagan's name instead of Ollie.
No, there's no excuse for that.
President of the United States in that way.
I fucked it up.
You did.
No, Reagan is Reagan.
I'm very disappointed.
That's
Reagan.
Who the fuck was that?
I don't know who that was. Wasn't that like Nixon?
No, that's President Nixon. Oh,
no,
that's the opposite.
Lincoln, best president of the United States. Roosevelt.
So Lincoln didn't stop the commies.
Didn't
whatever, work. Yeah, we all know what we all
know.
No,
Lincoln stopped sucking commies.
When I do a pretend Nixon, I knock my trachea clipper off every time because I shake my head too much. So my trachea flies across.
You're trying to do the Nixon
the...
jowl, Jerome, aren't
yeah.
you?
Yeah.
And you shake your head and your headset comes right
I just
off. Oh, that's good.
Broke the clip. God damn it.
I know that.
I just can't use trachea with armor, but with flying games, it's good.
You'll say
why.
That, but it becomes second nature to you after about like
it's just,
500 hours.
It's just the issue is the way my mouse is my set is configured. Like the
squiggly
lines.
After how many hours of this game I've played, 500 hours is not much anymore.
No, I know that's true. I have bad news for you. I don't think there's a keybind in TeamSpeak to kick a client.
I'm
not
happy.
Seeing one in here.
I'm happy.
I'm really sorry.
Don't apologize, Ian. It's okay.
I feel bad because it means that when I want to kick you for the sake of comedy, there's still going to be that delay.
I'm going
to
tell you now,
to
and you're going
to
be happy with this development. Like, I'm going to tell it, but I shouldn't, but I'm going to do it. When you go quiet sometimes, I get really scared. Because there's about half
you.
A second of... Because you can't kick me when you're talking.
No, that's true.
Because it just won't let you for some reason. I don't know. You can't access the TeamSpeak with the right... Generally, if you have your mouse button, there's the TeamSpeak button. You can't access
what?
The TeamSpeak.
No.
No, it's working
try
for me
next.
Already. I can right-click
try
on
next.
You. Next. I could
no.
click on client from the...
I'm saying words. Pope
well,
client.
I mean,
oh.
Ollie, you know, there's really only one way to find out. Oh, guess what? It works.
I'm not kidding. I just kicked him.
I wonder how long it'll take him to notice. Oh, there he
good
is.
Good job.
You're all assholes.
Good news,
no.
Ollie. I can.
No, but if you're not selected on the TeamSpeak, like, TeamSpeak isn't the main...
Oh,
right. Yes.
TeamSpeak doesn't have focus.
And generally, you don't have focus on TeamSpeak. Yes. You didn't let me finish before I got
exactly.
kicked, damn it.
Mm-hmm. No,
this is why
I guess I didn't, did I?
Thing.
That's fun though.
Damn, effort.
You're gonna, if you kick someone to talking, you're gonna have a bad time.
Yeah, disagree. You can say that all you want, it's not gonna happen. They enjoy it way too much.
Mm-hmm.
I put myself in a bad position where I don't get angry.
What we need
about
is a mission, is to attach Ollie to a roof of a car in like an ace and armor mission or something. It's like
well,
it's the animation of Ollie to like tied to the roof of a car.
No, what we need to do
the car so he can be a meat shield.
No, here's what we need to do to Ollie. Is there a way to rotate a player model like 90 degrees so he's facing the ground and then make him rotate?
And then make him upside down.
Okay. Yeah, no, like, and then put a fire underneath him.
Yeah.
So he gets nicely cooked on all sides.
Yeah, we can do that.
You're gonna rotate.
Yeah, we could do that.
Oh no, we're not doing
Who's not even here? Don't eat Ollie yet. He's gonna be mad.
This is sounding really tasty.
You guys are weird.
Wait, what about Lucas Burgers?
How rude.
We've all had dogs.
Ollie's behind.
On his behind. Oh, you want the flank? Is that, or sorry, the rump?
Mm hmm.
No! Yeah. Right.
I'll take the liver.
No! My liver's good. Talk. Food does talk. Cows meow. I mean, cows moo.
What?
Cows meow.
That explains why my cat has been mooing lately.
No.
Oh god.
Cows meow.
Oh, that's good. Cats. No, you're still.
Cows moo.
I'm sorry.
I'm tired, guys.
Yeah.
School.
Let's be real here. It is pre-7.
That is no excuse
o'clock.
For stupidity.
So
that
is that dumber than my thing? I don't think so.
Oh, it's on par.
Last night we were talking to Lumps about various New Zealand versus North America things, and I asked if they still call it winter in like December and stuff, because to me, I thought of winter as just like a, like that's just what you call December through March. It doesn't actually have anything to do with being cold.
Freedom.
I find that funny.
So, that was bad.
So, Iron, how are we going to do people preloading? How are we going to do the can't speak. How are we going to do people preloading since there are people that aren't slotted up right now?
Oh, shit. Yeah, we might as well. I mean, if we're sitting at the briefing map as far as the game is concerned. Well, MSO is basically just assuming everyone's a JIP anyway when PDB is running, so we might as well.
I didn't sign up for a slot. What slot should I take?
Fox just messaged me on Steam, Mr. Myth, saying he can't make it, so I don't know where Fox is on the sign up sheet, but if you want his
slot. He's probably two left on AT, I think.
He's on the reserve sheet.
Yeah, I don't think Fox had a slot.
It's my
he was
Bravo 2 left when AT. Bravo 2 left when AT was assigned to Fox.
We're gonna be royals.
No.
Other than that, Mr. Foddy, yeah, I mean, we might as well hit that map.
Got it. That's what's already parameters.
Oh, that's painful to look at. I think it has to stay, though. It's a legitimate fuck up, and that's how we roll.
So I get two Scandinavians with me. Yay.
Do you guys need to edit any of the parameters?
They're already selected.
No, the only one that you change is PDB.
Okay.
Quick question, why no Texan and Gorillas?
Because
all the equipment they have is already covered by Texani surgeons and by Texani army.
I'll trust me, we went through it all.
Can figure out what the fuck's going on with my sex.
That's a reminder, guys. Yeah, if you haven't run your B6 this week, go ahead and start that up, and there's a tiny update. It's like 18 kilobytes, but do it. Otherwise, you'll probably get scrippers, honestly.
Oh, no.
So,
you won't be able to write, like,
explain how important it is again.
It's
love
not.
Notes.
I'm not going to bother explaining. It's a notepad editor. It's really neat, but it doesn't. It's not going to matter, but you probably get scripters, so Make sure you're on.
You can write notes before you die to your loved ones, yeah, if you want.
So I like how I have two Scandinavians with me. Like, Bravo's and Scandinavian.
It has a calculator as well, which I think is quite
useful. Oh, that actually is, I found really helpful. I was like,
wait, what?
Yeah. It's even a fully scientific calculator with trig functions.
How many Batmans are there? Let's see. 5 plus 5. 10 Batmans.
If we, next time we play Seattle Spear, we can use it to count up the number of BRGMs that are going to murder us.
Oh, fuck yeah. Oh,
yeah.
No. Yeah. 3. How bad? We just take out the F-18s.
20.
I have an idea.
30 BRGMs.
Let's take out some.
But
if it's any consolation, we had to pull the F-18s from this map too, because it turns out they're the worst thing ever.
Yeah, I
and
noticed
it breaks
that.
My heart to say that. Did you hear about that? Did we tell you?
No,
why?
No, but like it happened to mine. But I think I heard about it. Yeah, mine having issues with the F-18s. They went nuts. Like mine, when I put them near the hangar, right now would just explode. Like,
oh, that's not what ours did. Ours was
load
worse.
Up and just go, and then my FPS hit like 2.
So. That hard drive that keeps breaking that has armor on it broke again. I might be able to get it to work. But if I'm not back in 5 minutes and you're only waiting for me, just go.
Alright.
But
you need to put on different drive, man.
Okay, you've known about this for like a month.
I finally figured out what happened with
it's a lot
Seattle Spear. Because you did face a bit too many vehicles. I had a vehicle. One of the respawn bases had a respawn of about 30 units, so like it would respawn 30 groups. It was meant to respawn infantry, but unfortunately I'd set the parameters to 0 instead of 1, which means instead of respawning just infantry, it spawned vehicles and infantry, and the only things you guys recently killed were vehicles. So it just respawned 30 fucking vehicles, and
good
just
job.
Kept doing it, and kept pumping them out from the airfield. Yeah, so that's why, like, more and more BRDMs are just showing up, or BERMs, I can't say it properly, but kept showing up from the airfield. In saying that, that was, like, after 2 hours.
So maybe that was the issue there. Maybe that won't happen.
There was too many even.
Oh, no, it'll happen again. If I don't edit it, it'll happen again. There was too many in the first place.
I thought it was going to be something simple, like, you had it set to players equals X, BRDMs equals 5X.
Or we had an extra 0 somewhere.
No.
He's just giving excuses he did do that.
No, I don't place BRDMs. They get placed automatically by DAC. And then I just happen to miss a number. And then you just get too many.
Good job.
Way too many. I enjoyed the mission. I don't know what everyone's bitching about. I thought it was the coolest mission I've played in a while. Especially that great rescuing at the end. That looks so badass. Are you kidding? 5 guys run out of this smoke created by the CH-53. Like, carrying another dude. Just wanted to play the Star Spangled Banner as we left.
True.
I find that scene really cool. Would have only been better if Grey was facing the other way, and so the two door guards were, like, facing towards where they were coming from. Should we be loading in or something?
We need people slotted up.
Okay. Brents, do I need to keep a mark sheet for you this week?
What?
What
was the other corpsman? It wasn't Lumps.
It was Owning.
Owning.
Oh, right. Right. That, okay. Yeah.
Lumps was the interpreter or whatever.
Yep.
Probably best
to have him in the corpsman slot. Well, no, actually, Lumps, you can still go 2IC or RTO or interpreter, because using the gear reassignment stuff, you can class yourself as a corpsman and actually have corpsman abilities. So slot doesn't really matter. So we can leave that open for me if you want. It doesn't matter.
Wait, why is it the corpsman spot?
I don't know. I think that's just pretty good. Well, so what's going
to
happen?
No, you need to go to...
Zach's got to leave probably after 90 minutes, so Quex is going to be our CO rather than have a weird discontinuity when they got to switch. Yeah. It turns out even Quex may not be able to stay the duration.
No, so I can stay the duration.
Lumps is
when did you?
2IC.
Uh-huh.
If Quex has to go.
He
if Quex
quoting,
can stay.
He was quoting Zach. And
what did...
Yeah, I'm sorry about that guy. I did something that popped up today.
Stuff happens, it's fine. So what's going to happen is effectively, if Quex also has to go, then this shit show is going to be run by Lumps. Good luck.
Not again.
How hard?
Because that went well last time.
At least it's gonna.
Well, there are probably going to be less BRDMs this time, so.
I don't know. Flying around. Like
no,
that,
you
it's pretty
say
terrifying.
That.
Many people don't have to worry. I'll be able to stay pretty much the entire time.
So okay. When's on you there?
Unless an asteroid hits or a family member dies suddenly or something.
Don't jinx it.
But. Wow. Like struck by lightning indoors.
Who is Bravo?
Somebody kicks my door down and shoots me. I don't know.
No, the line to your computer and you'll just fly back from the computer.
My computer explodes randomly and I'm.
Yeah. I really kind of want one of these to happen now that you keep fucking spouting them. Like just wow, right then as you say.
That's cold.
Your PL myth is Jack.
Family member deaths, okay, and meteor strikes. It'll probably kill me too, okay, buddy.
No, not a big meteor, a tiny one. It's like through the window.
Who is Bravo 2 FTL?
I doubt it.
Jack.
Okay.
Yeah.
I
hardcore guilt tripped him, so.
If you want a fire team lead, then Dash, it's all yours. Otherwise, we'll get someone else.
The drives are registering now, and
copy that.
Game's launching.
You can be an AR, Mr. Dendish. We'll find someone. We can make
is Winslong here?
Aoning, you want a fire team lead?
Fuck no! I just headed up for a slot.
Yeah, right, I reserve, so I have this slot as Charlie's squad, dude. What's going on?
You could go in as my AR, Rob. Yeah, I don't think Winslong is
here. Ah, Disturbed is here. You silly.
No, Disturbed's not my AR, it's on Winslong.
He's here.
Someone's on team speak.
Yeah. Oh, he is?
Yeah. Yep.
Turn up is there enough though.
Facts.
Yeah. Anybody else who's in the TeamSpeak, break everyone. Anyone else who's in the TeamSpeak, do not join the server yet. We're going to get the existing people slotted, and then we're going to load into the map screen because there's a fairly non-trivial sort of initialization period. And the mission is also 2.5 megs, so we'll get all of those people loaded in, and then we'll let the rest of you guys trickle in. There's no difference between slotting in at the map screen, or like slotting in now and slotting in when everyone else is waiting at the map screen. It'll be functionally identical, so let's get everyone who's currently on the server slotted, and then we'll get the preloading stuff going. And then
we're discriminating now?
What, Fadi?
So we're discriminating the people who didn't join us now?
No, they'll be joining. We just want to get so the server has a setup time itself that it has to do because of MSO and the database stuff, and you also need that setup time running on the clients, but it'll probably run a little faster if we get that started. Without having to have everyone download the mission at the same time.
Sounds like discrimination.
Let's do it.
Well, it might be a little bit.
I wonder. When Slong's here.
Rob and Disturbed, did you guys have sign up slots?
No.
You were both reserves?
Mm hmm.
Alright.
How many people do we have that aren't slotted in on the Steam Suite or
good point. 26 on the channel, 23-4 on the server. That's not so bad, actually. One of them will be Owning. Who are we missing?
Owning's already in
there, actually.
Oh, he's back in? Okay.
Bravo 2 was Bravo.
Oh, is it just Windsorn? Okay.
Said he just got back.
You there, Mr. Windsorn? You speak word?
Yeah, I just got back.
Okay, cool beans. Yeah, we'll just wait then.
You want me to not load in, or you want me to load in?
No, go ahead and start it up. Sorry about that. I thought there was more.
Are you guys already at map or no?
No.
Okay.
No, I slots.
Fen Dash, did you get any of your countries right? I got the countries right. You got Canada right.
Well, no, I said Iceland. It's from Iceland.
Who's from Iceland?
Psychiatrist?
What up?
He's not even
he's
sure.
He's saying you're smelly.
Well, I was sounding out his name.
Psychiatrist.
Big words,
from
okay?
Iceland?
According to his team,
damn it. I could hear that question in his voice, and I was really hoping he'd be wrong.
We need to install the word pronunciation.
Also, Finland is totally Scandinavia.
Yeah, it is.
Is it? I thought the Finnish.
I thought it was like
for you.
They might not be happy about it, but it is.
The Swedish people are.
They did, in fact, invent a rally whatever called the Scandinavian.
So, yeah, like.
Is this technically the same as. Finland is sort of like Canada is small America.
Shut up, Ollie.
Finland is Scandinavian the same way that Canada is America.
Sweden has declared war on Denmark for less than that. So, yeah.
Can Sweden declare war?
They do that all the time.
Yes, they tried. They lost a bunch of those against the Danes, but they tried.
Yeah, I think they held the world record. I thought they were wars fought between two nations.
Denmark and Sweden.
Isn't Sweden that neutral state that makes... No.
That's Swiss.
Ollie.
I bet you mistake. Ollie, are you Austrian?
I like how Ollie makes fun of me for getting the countries wrong.
I can't forgive you for this.
Okay, let's get back on track. I think there was talk about FedEurope slot. I don't know.
Oh, yeah, Robin Disturbed. There's no way we're going to fill up all of Charlie, obviously. So pick something in Charlie and probably just have you guys Jack Tech on.
And there's a Moss team and an MMG team down there. I don't know if that's useful. Because, I don't know.
It might be a useful thing to have.
Yeah, 3-man.
AT would probably be good.
Machine gun.
Yeah.
Engineering team, since we don't have...
Ooh, engineers, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Might be good to get an engineer. Just one.
You won't be space, but... You will be engineers. I got it.
Depending on IED risk, we may need an engineer, but that's...
Oh, there'll be an ID team? Oh, that'll be cool.
It depends on how we split up. If we split up sending each squad in a different direction, each squad is going to want their own engineer. So at that point, Fadi and I were figuring we would probably have one of the RMATs or one of the Grenadiers from each squad swap his kit for an engineer kit. Because you want that IED backpack.
Oh.
But then we'll probably do that on a squad basis if we split up or not. If we don't split up, you don't need more than one. But yeah, I think having the Moz team is probably useful. Robin Disturbed, if you guys want to do that.
Okay.
And Zach?
They're a lot of fun.
Mm-hmm. All right.
And then
let's do it.
You loading up? He's still here?
Should we just go to the map screen and he can jip?
Yeah, I think so.
Can you hear me?
Yeah. Yep, I got you. Are you connecting?
Yeah, I'm loading right now.
Alright. We'll wait for you.
Oh!
Is he going into Bravo 1?
Bravo 1 AR.
Yep. AR? Okay, yeah.
Yep, 100%.
Oh god, Lobster's IS. Second IC. That just clicked.
Oh, that's not
fine.
Oh, I'm so stupid. I thought it was 21C, and I was like, that makes no sense.
He's 21st in command, which I'm more happy with. But, like, you don't understand. We have one person stopping from Lumps being in command. Like, we have one failsafe against Lumps command.
Yeah, that's a damn good failsafe. Okay.
Death. When selling one slot?
No, it's not. He's not loading in there on purpose. It's just the enemy just loads him in.
He wants to beat the RTO.
So, shockingly, Chick actually woke up. He thought it was an hour later because I've done it seven. Has not played since that switch. So, he'll probably jump to the map screen.
Alright, that's fine. We'll just have him pop in somewhere. And we'll check tech him. Actually, you know what? Lumps, have him, when he does show up, tell him to join an engineer slot.
But he doesn't have an engineer.
Too bad.
Well, there's some stupid electrical engineer.
Yeah, actually, he's slotted in, so I can jump in the engineer slot.
Oh, okay. All right. Mr. Zandash, do you still want a fire team lead? It's up to you.
What?
You still want a fire team lead?
I don't care. Why is everyone still here?
Yeah, the original is actually going to make it.
Okay.
And now, or...?
Within the next few minutes, he's on Teams. So go ahead and get us to the briefing map, Fadi.
Okay.
There will be no functional difference for one player, Jip. That's fine. Let's get this on the road.
$2,498
kilobytes. Oh,
nice. The original was over 5.
Not bad.
You know what's funny? When you click on Jack in TeamSpeak, it says Lukas, a secondary name. Oh.
Mission size is still better than a current mission.
Like 6 months ago, I played from his house.
Yeah, I'll give you that.
Just like megabyte bitmap in there.
8 megabytes of fucking sound. It's like
whoa.
Is it Battlefield 4
soundtrack?
Actually, that would be a good idea. Make a 12 megabyte mission.
No, that's not a good idea. Why would you say that? Why is that a good idea? Tell me.
What, a 30 megabyte mission?
30,
50 megabyte mission?
A 1 gigabyte mission?
Gigabyte mission? Okay.
Yeah, I wonder if you can make a new game in this with the scripting engine.
Yeah, see, funny, I spelled it right in.
Oh, that would be horrible.
I just fucked it up in the briefing.
Yeah.
I wasn't even consistent.
You messed it up at first impressions, damn it.
I did, I know.
Wait, on the briefing, where did you mess it up?
You could. Fantasy could use Arma as an emulator to play other games, like some Nintendo 64 stuff. Or...
That's just imagining everyone sat down playing Zelda in Arma. Like the best or something.
Super Mario Kart.
I've seen it done before in Garry's Mod.
Super Mario Kart in Arma.
Garry's Mod's different, it has a proper.
I know. I'm just saying I've seen it done before in Garry's Mod.
Oh, no. Like, SQF, no. SQF hates humans. That's what makes everything really difficult.
Just talking about in? N64
break,
games
break.
In Arma.
Is everyone loaded in at the briefing screen? You see the tab MSO?
Yep.
Hey, Fer.
Click that and click initializing.
Yep. Yeah.
The tab MSO, where is it?
On the left side.
It's right below CBA.
And all that.
I see CBA. For, like, some message at the bottom.
It's at the top, the only. It says initializing completed at the top.
Oh, why is it backwards?
Oh, I see it. MSO.
It'll take time to initialize. What if mine says it's completed?
Well, then we're good.
It's completed. It's completed.
Wait for everyone to complete then.
No, but I'm Australian. Why did mine finish first?
Because it loads mine
first.
As well.
Mm.
First it loads on the server and the
host. Oh, I've been on here before, that's why.
Nah, different mission. Or a different version of
it. Oh, okay. Goddamn trunks.
So if you guys are loaded, since we do sit here and wait until everybody initializes, we don't. The notes page doesn't have usual briefing stuff. That's all down in the Operation Ardent Conceit. Read through that, because MSO is quite a bit different from most games. So go through that. Make sure you kind of get a rough idea of what's going on here.
Lumps is going to love all the paperwork.
A lot of notes. I'm quite happy.
If you have any questions about anything you guys are reading in the command elements, please do ask.
What are all these marks on the map?
That's the plan.
Oh.
First step of the plan.
But there are a lot of resources at this base, because MSO is designed to be something persistent that we can load into over and over again. So if you do have questions about stuff, you know, like just grabbing a random truck or something like that, ask first. Because they're also on incredibly long respawn timers. The idea being, if you lose it and you screwed up, it's gone.
No, the issue object flagpole thing and the player notes didn't get changed.
Oh, what?
Belligerent ass. I like that one.
Where's that?
Top note of note to players.
Oh, whoops. It's not. Okay, yeah, so. It's not the flagpole object, it's the barracks tent next to it. And there's also a UAV trailer that'll let you do other. It'll let you check other sort of general persistent information, you know, like the weather and whatnot. Which will run in sync and change, and it's honestly pretty neat.
I love the weather.
Question: how does the weather work?
So there is a striker medevac which serves as a MHQ that you can respawn at when you're unconscious, or when your bleed out timer expires. Sorry. There's also the respawn at HQ base button when your clock expires. If you are unconscious and someone is working on you, as always, don't click the buttons. Let them try and save you. Another thing to point out too is if any sort of medical vehicle is nearby, players basically get double the amount of bleed out time that's always been the case. We just don't usually have those vehicles nearby. But keep that in mind, too. That might come in handy. What else? Oh, yeah. Never use that, please. From the base, the flagpole will let you teleport out to the MHQ. We would prefer a more sort of in-game organic system, but, you know, due to player count and whatnot, that's just the way it works for now. But because this is MSO, MSO is also really big on, like, logistics. So there is genuine need, or there is the genuine opportunity to, like, go out and set up a base elsewhere by carrying items in logistics crates and trucking them out there and deploying them and setting them up and whatnot. And that includes four other flagpoles that are kind of off in the corner of the base that you can then set up so you can teleport out to those from the main area too, which, again, we would like to not use that, but the existing system that MSO provides actually never got finished and that's broke. So this is the best we got for mobile bases. And it works fairly well. That probably won't happen today, but, you know, it's an option. One other thing for MSO is we genuinely don't know where the bad guys are. MSO creates them on the fly every game, and it will store them and save that information. So on this patrol route the Quex marked out, it is entirely possible and quite probable that we will run into contacts. Don't know what kind they are. Probably should be fairly light, but, I mean, they could be armor. So, but I mean, the percentage probability of armor is very low, but it's possible, right? So the idea being, because of the whole persistence thing and, you know, long respawn times on vehicles and all that stuff, treat this more as you've been inserted into this AO brand new, and your objective is to both secure your location, find out where enemies are, and deal with them to secure ever wider areas. But that may take time. We're certainly not going to do that all in one mission, but we're hoping that this is the sort of thing that people like. We can run regularly. Because this persistence thing is really cool. We don't honestly know if we're going to do persistent slots or persistent locations or whatnot, but it supports that too. So, like, if, you know, if Alpha Squad got stranded in a town or something like that, we could make it so that the next time we start up the game, that's where they start, including whatever little ammo they had left, and maybe they need to be rescued or something like that. I mean, it lets you do all of that, so... but on the other hand, like you can see, we don't have a specific objective. We don't have a specific goal. It's really up to the CO players to make sure that, you know, they have interesting things to do. And it's kind of up to the players, too. It's almost like a tabletop where you kind of make your own gameplay. So hopefully it'll be interesting.
Jack and Colvin, are you waiting to slot, or?
I just got in, so wherever you guys need me, let me know.
I'm in the slot, and I'm just starting the mission.
Okay, cool.
Quick question, Quex.
Yeah.
Between and the left turnout, we have a town in the way. Are we going to be stopping and dismounting, checking it out, or is it going to be breathing through it?
All towns are going to be rolled through unless we take contacts, which we should be able to know beforehand. It'll be pretty standard kind of stuff. We get engaged from the town beforehand, we'll dismount and clear it on foot. If we take contacts inside the town, we'll probably blow through and then turn around and clear the town then from the other direction. Because we are going to be convoying RG-31s, convoy stuff is going to be pretty important, as in... First vehicle looks straight forward, second vehicle looks left, third looks right, etc. Like, just scanning backwards. One thing I want to try out that is going to be somewhat new is that I want the drivers of all the vehicles to be on 343 channel 1 so that it's easy and fast to pass information to every vehicle in the convoy. That means, like, if lead vehicle stops, he's calling convoy stop, and every single driver will be able to hear that without having to go through a guy in the shotgun or whatever.
Did you say 343 or 148?
343. Do the grunts have...
Grunts do not, but there are drivers in the trucks, so they can pull one out of the truck.
Okay. So yeah, get one of those and just leave it there then.
Acquisition some radios from the quartermaster, Lukos.
We'll see what we can do.
Well, at some point, can we, you know that part where you can mount the radio inside the vehicle and
Yeah. Like, who's looking into presetting that? That's a bitch.
Okay, so do you... don't worry, I'm not going to for now, but in future we could just set it so that the fire team leader has to do that for his vehicle.
No, he hasn't looked into it. It's not... It's presetting that stuff is not easy.
Just grabbing a 343 and sending it to 1 is easier. Just do that.
What else? All of the RG31s are labeled A1 through A4 and then A6, B1 through B4, B6, just like in Broken Wing. So most of them are M2s, two of them are Mark 19s. So quite, it's up to you how you want to distribute them out, but they are labeled and numbered and whatnot, so it should be easy to find one. And if we do stick like the numberings for the vehicles and stuff, you can even tell which fire team or which squad or whatever just by looking at them. We do have two engineers now too, so we might as well just stick one in each squad's lead RG31.
Yep, it'll be attached to the squad leader. Any other questions? Once we, it should be pretty self-evident, we're just going to do a loop around the MSR to the left. Once we reach the hold marcher, we'll just stop for a little bit so I can reevaluate and figure out what to do.
Obviously, it's not going to be quite as crazy-paced as previous missions, so I think with things maybe a little bit slower, it'd be good, you know, fire team leaders, squad leaders, let's really use this as a great learning experience to make sure that people who might not necessarily know, check your sectors, check, do formations, let's do some of that stuff and just kind of iron things out with learning some of that stuff.
Yeah, we'll be stopping a lot, so security practice will be plentiful.
Floor is better, if you ask me. It's more fun.
As a reminder, when a convoy stops, you herringbone. So one vehicle stops on the left side of the road, off the road. Second vehicle goes to the right, left, right, etc. I think we're good.
Is in the MSO tab, does anyone not have initialization complete?
Yeah, my game just crashed, but I'm coming back.
Alright, well,
yeah,
you can load in as the mission is. But does anyone else who's in the briefing right now or briefing screen not have it?
Speak up, this is important. Please check your MSO tab initialization. Make sure you see the text initialization completed. Alright.
Alright, pushing us in.
Alright, I'm done with all that loading stuff.
It's kind of a cool load-in. Reminded me of, like, DOS days or something.
Yeah.
There was a bunch of loading stuff I finished.
Yep.
Stuff. Grenades are first thing selected. Oh, boy.
Yes, but your weapons should be saved. I've overhauled the gear stuff again.
How are you?
Good. We're
together again. I've overhauled it quite substantially.
Alright, for once.
TRP2.
It's nice to see blood as soon as you log in.
So...
Yeah, that is worrying.
What is worrying? The blood stain?
The blood.
That's T0s.
Brents, don't touch it.
Might be.
Bad luck.
Not thinking myself.
Should we get
the calls from the
cleaner? We're going to need
to... No, we had women on site.
Brents, have you not changed just color of your skin?
No, why?
Marcus, do you have any spare?
I got harassed for it so much, and then Blackie over here is allowed to wear it.
Are you discriminating against the black? Are we?
Is it a bit broken?
Or no, I'm looks actually
I
a black
you
man.
Set you on fire.
Oh,
one,
oh
so
yeah.
That's
yeah.
Why you're 249
tracers.
Alright, no, dead.
Didn't that happen?
No, no.
I remember setting you on fire. And it burnt all your skin away.
I remember Iron trying to RPG me, and then everyone following me trying to murder me.
I don't have the option to put in new plugs, and Goggles Mask is missing completely.
Oh.
I don't know what.
Should I get rid of the face paint?
No.
This has extra belts, just in case I need them.
Open notepad, first note, page one.
Do we know who has extra? Everyone has extra belts.
Kill Brent.
I'm the fire team leader, and I even
you have six belts. Correct.
So the rifleman.
Wow. Okay.
Has a lot.
I've made a note. All right,
I'll bother Will if necessary.
That's great. Yep. Why is my ST?
I think Temp has to win a couple too.
Okay, just throw my back.
Never mind.
Fadi?
Oh, no, keep your rock, man.
Do you know what I can do when my interaction menu is completely fucked up?
Hey, Fadi, why do you have a...
Oh, boy. Yeah.
What kind of
video? Okay, Fadi, what rucksack is
what
that?
What have I done?
I need to back out and load
back. Can you pick it up in the squad? You might pick it up a little bit.
Okay.
You what?
Can we go get more of like that idea? Like,
oh, what's this? This is on my proposed night. What?
Oh, God. Yeah.
What the hell?
I picked it up.
It's soccer. Let's play some soccer.
What the hell is a yodel?
Zero keeps dying.
Did I hurt someone?
Yeah,
no.
I think it's. I think it's working now.
No one has ACOG this mission.
Yep.
Nobody's got. Oh, you guys
have
four.
What?
It looks like you have the camel face. Right there.
Yeah. Oh, SLs have.
All right.
And I'm fighting.
Yes.
SLs have RCOs. What Tempest?
Weren't we supposed to be
doing from
a flag or something? I don't know.
No. So, you tried to make a flag
come up, didn't you?
Yeah, I know.
You broke it.
You blew it. Split question mark.
No.
Which scan in control?
What do you want?
You needed to change it.
Do you just load your gun?
He's from Finland.
Yeah.
Are you from Chicago?
I'm Iceland.
I don't know.
Wait, me?
Safe it.
I don't know how.
You make me
other
shift tilled.
Okay, it's safe.
This would be pretty sweet. Actually, I don't think you've ever shot Chicago. Really worried.
Afraid. I even lowered it. Like, jeez.
Yeah, no. I don't think you've ever shot me.
How do you undraw it?
Broken your spine.
Fatty roll with the other hand.
Oh, shit.
Oh,
safe.
Oh, yeah.
What are you doing? Yeah.
What's going on? Oh, no. Mine is Alpha
1. Do we have 3-4 troops?
We don't have
radio. We don't.
Yeah,
it's
just you.
Alright, so I forgot to ask, how are the radios set up for squads?
We don't have... Oh, it's fire team leaders have 3-4-3, squad leaders have 1-4-8.
Okay, that sounds good.
I think this is
So I just figured, let's just put Alpha on 3-4-3-2, and we'll just start counting up from there since you're reserving 1.
So,
yeah, correct.
Go.
There's like a line through the middle of my screen. Do you know any graphics options that causes that?
A line?
What?
No, yeah. I have no idea.
Try
probably.
Flash.
Okay.
I would back out to this last one.
Like,
see what happens.
Or first aid anyone.
That way. Oh,
yeah,
like,
oh, who's that? Sorry, I forgot.
Squadly, do you remember, Prince?
No.
Alright, so Kai, you got...
I forgot the Clippy. I can still
see
the
so
it's fine. I'm just keeping everyone...
Close it. Oh, okay, that would explain the death.
I guess I don't need
okay,
it.
Okay, that's fine. 1-4-8-1 will just be command stuff.
By the way, Ollie...
Grunts don't have 3-4.
He is loading this time.
Copied your notepad, by the way.
You copied my notepad?
Yeah.
Did you see what it said?
Yeah, it did.
It's old school, Op Grimshaw style.
Copy notepad.
No.
Current visual page 1 to your page 2. Copy. Open notepad. You have nothing.
I'm like trying not to do. I've been
responding to my page 3 because I'm smart.
Like there's only one thing to do when you break your legs in Daisy.
I would like a week off. I tried to take last
no, you locked out.
I think I'm in 9. Yep.
I think you are too. Yep, you're looking good.
Cool.
Yeah, I had my max memory as a negative.
No, you just locked out.
What? How does that even
house?
Nope.
I didn't know we could have negative RAM.
Alright.
Well,
so yeah,
can.
So we were hanging out on 3-4-3-2.
You don't get ready?
I don't know. I assume you heard all the briefing stuff, right?
Not particularly, no.
Okay, so the drivers, this Quark's going to try something new that sounds like a pretty good idea. The drivers, even though they're peons who won't have 3-4-3s, they're going to pick one up out of the trucks.
You don't get to mess
with them. They're going
to
hang out on 3-4-3-1, and that way the lead convoy vehicle can quickly appraise all the vehicle drivers and what's going on if they need to.
What?
Bro,
why?
We're all the same tribe.
But they look so good.
But buddy teams, come on.
Yeah,
you gotta split your bounding pairs.
But I stay white.
Yeah, so make RTH white, and then we'll be team blue.
Okay. Actually, you could probably just go another 18.
And we'll be Finland.
That, honestly, I'd probably just use channel 1 for so, all longer stuff.
Hey, Marcus, let's do this. Here.
Roger that. One
no.
second.
What was but then for yelling at myself, I'm not really worried.
God damn it.
18. Scroll
and there's
the new specialist.
I have stuff in my backpack and I was
I'm
not
telling you. I'll leave you with you too,
Rachel. No, I can't fight.
1 sec.
He's gone.
No.
What's gone?
Strike.
3-4-3-2 ready check.
Oh no. Go.
It's physical.
He's a
oh, just split around.
Quite a little of blood.
Yes, yeah, Finland.
Okay, guys. Do you have a 3-4-3?
Whoever is doing
yeah.
that,
all
I
alright, keep it with place on one.
Stop doing that.
I guess while we're at it, Oni, go to Alpha. Ask them what their 3-4-3 is. I think it's 2, but I'm not sure.
Hello.
Who's Alpha?
So how are you doing?
Over here, owning to your southwest.
Pretty good.
I can want to press the ace interaction menu now. I can actually block out the sun.
Yeah.
T-0.
Like, it's nice. It's a little sunshade.
Yeah, Iron. Saunders was in the
yeah, so.
AMG with Zach, I think.
Oh, they were both in AMG?
I guess that makes me
I think so, yeah.
Yo, you can give us some reminders, what?
Yeah, I don't know where they are.
It's timer 5 minutes.
Yeah. 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 Sure. So, mind yourself.
Reminder.
Yeah.
Kill
yeah.
Right.
Hey, I made one that man me to kill Ollie.
What we're doing. Well, I my diary. Best diary.
Well, same time, man.
But do you see the icons on the map that go out to the
north?
Probably shouldn't have that over. Okay.
What are you doing? You're playing like boss. You know how they like move boss pool around the tunnel? That's what you just did.
Who's the squad lead here?
It's because I'm black, isn't it?
T-0.
Just had to mention boss. Basketball.
So the way
you're like pick the wrong squad.
No.
Okay, so it does a lot.
Oh no,
like
race.
Like ambient spawning and everything. Race. Like we didn't place any bad guys on the map at all. It just places them to occupy towns and sort of control an AO. And our objective is to do the same and stop them and control the AO ourselves. So we're going to be convoying in our RG-31 full squads. Along
Kyle. Yeah, don't forget Quex, because you do have the persistent marker things.
Yeah, but this is how?
Pull up your map and then just interact, and team markers or something like that.
Pull up my map and ace interact?
Yeah.
That's not doing anything.
It should be one of the options. Or self interact.
Be the best mission ever, Ollie.
So team markers and more task management.
Okay, I see.
Say again.
Who do you think? All
right.
T-0. So you need to join on call.
I'm recording. Say hi.
Yeah.
Stuff like
that.
Oh, it makes me cringe.
There is an IED threat, isn't there?
Hey, Ollie.
Oh, there are definitely IED threats. Yeah.
Okay.
I love you. Will you marry me?
So
why not?
I'm not marrying you.
I think that's legal.
Why not?
The plan is, okay,
because
we're
my parents
take,
would say no.
He's gonna join
wow.
Your squad.
You're just gonna deny your love like this?
Yeah, he's a...
Look,
he's
my parents, an engineer. They don't approve.
We shared a tank together, don't you remember?
I'm rich,
old
you're not,
we,
I'm white, you're not, you can see where this is going, right?
But we shared a tank, man, we sang songs, and
we did sing songs, and it was mainly me singing songs, and like, me jumping out of the tank, and we did have fun, we did have our time, it was fun. But
it was just
at
a
the end of the day, it was just a thing, it was just this one thing.
So
it was cold,
so you can, if there's space, you can toss
it. Sounds like it was
oh,
a phase.
I,
exact,
so I feel bad.
Or so
you'll wow.
Have
the yeah.
The backpack
okay.
And the 343.
I look at
the sadness.
Walk away.
Radios.
I like you, Nolan.
Be like 5 seconds, just gotta go pee.
I like the gender.
Contemplating the rest of his life.
Yeah, the general.
No, he's just blocking out the sun with his fucking ex-bending.
What the fuck is that?
Not sure.
Is that?
There's a patch.
That looks like a high.
Okay. It's an Apache. Can we shoot him?
No, it's Ryan.
No, can we shoot the guy who said it was an high?
Hey!
That reminds me of the. Who was it with the
Rude?
Who was it that called the Cock 50 an Apache
that
one
time?
That
would be Brent.
That's Brent.
Oh, okay.
So I get executed.
Yeah.
at birth.
Is it high right now?
So, first Ollie denies my marriage proposal, and now you gotta make fun of me, Iron. Oh, wow.
Look, Ollie, I mean, Brent's black.
What?
Wow.
Whoa.
Back and I hear a helicopter, interesting.
It was a helicopter.
Oh,
don't call me Canadian.
Just land.
I didn't call you Canadian.
It's a boot
you called
time,
me Brent. Doing?
You're right there, buddy.
Isn't Brent's Canadian?
Yeah,
I'm
probably
not. 4
R231.
I didn't call you
Canadian.
3 M2.
You called
call call
me.
Oh, sorry.
Something.
Wait,
you're right there, buddy.
Doesn't that make him American?
Oh, that's right. Boot time, eh?
I am American, yes. So Alpha 1, are we good? You are all you chums.
Yeah.
Alpha 2.
Yeah, we're good. Alpha 2 has been good since the start.
Yeah.
Excellent. Ready to die.
Do we want to go find our RT31s?
I guess. Follow you.
There's only two of us with doors.
Who was that?
What am I hearing that on? I am hearing that on 343.
Yeah, that was
also the good old.
Okay,
that was channel 2343.
Yep, that's
Mark. Okay, cool.
In real life, we call that bracketing.
Command Alpha, radio check, over.
Except for it's a little less
phoning in, Colin, you guys heard that.
Roger,
I guess.
Yeah.
So again,
we're on 3432.
Zero's got one of the best radio voices. Like, his
it's
radio
rather majestic.
Voice, yeah, it
it's because he actually
like
knows what he's doing.
No, it has nothing to do with what he says. It's just, it's one of those voices that sounds really good on the radio.
Well, this isn't awkward.
Like, Grey Wolf has one of those voices. When Grey Wolf talks on the radio,
look,
it feels like I'm there.
I don't think you're going to be able to suck up to your...
I'm not sucking up, okay?
You clearly
are.
Look, if you want to bribe, you can do it in bribe.
It'll be Alpha in front, then a Medivac Striker, then Bravo.
Oh, Alpha in front. Alpha leads the way. Hear that, Bravo?
Oh, my tracker air's not on.
Oh, God.
Ali, I've been reminded to kill you.
Yeah, I know, so have I.
Okay, so...
Yeah, kill Brent's reminder.
Yep.
Who?
Yeah,
given...
Nice
well, you guys, are you guys happy with formation?
Hey, okay, Fergie, how do you like the Armour 3 mission?
Okay, cool.
Yeah.
Wait, what's up?
That's a little bit like
the Armour 3 mission.
Yeah, go
ahead.
Sorry, getting ready to traffic.
It was alright.
Okay, one thing I need
so,
to
once you're ready, go
ahead.
The Manchu? Did anyone do that?
Funny.
No.
Compass.
Can I ask you why your gun is camoed while the mag, but the whole gun is not camoed?
Keep track about your countries.
Yeah, yeah, the Armory wouldn't let me circle my gun, you know, make it a fucking tactical,
did anyone practice it in that mission where you, you
only had
mags?
They just fucking, like, let you paint your mags, that's it?
No. See, the mags are the way they are, but they wouldn't let me fucking circle my gun. I want to put my gun fucking Coyote Brown, which shoots, like, fucking twice as fast, you know?
If you just want to say you're good or
you're not good. What, man? Why don't we riot this shit? We don't get paid enough to not have painted guns.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Yeah.
You don't get radios, we don't get optics, we don't get fucking cool paint. Like, what? What is this?
I get a radio. Yeah.
This is fucking bullshit.
I mentioned that yesterday because we have a weird mod in this that you can stretch it down from helicopter to pick up wounded.
That basically means just find out what your status is and read it back to me.
Just keep rolling.
My god, the limp biscuit gets strong with this one. Are you an American badass?
You are
complaining that you don't have painted guns.
Yeah.
Sir, no disrespect, but unless my gun is painted, I don't feel that I can be effective as an automatic rifleman. Maybe a nice Coyote Brown paint while my gun is painted, lay down twice as much fire as I could with just generic black.
I'm sorry, I can't hear you over the helicopter. I'm gonna assume what you're saying is if your pack is fine, I'm ready to perform my job. Thank you for your service.
Oh.
Fuck.
Oh. I see how that is.
Yeah! I really like this guy, he's even better.
What?
We got ignored.
Alright,
Okay, that's good.
I would like to elevate my petition.
Nope.
Sir.
Nope.
Sir, please, just hear us out.
We're never gonna get those optics.
Wanna hear something?
Wait.
Yeah.
No.
I've got a hearing mechanism right here in this weapon.
Really? Can you give it to me?
What are we doing? Yeah, sure. I can give you a, like, what's the weight of the thing? 6 grams?
He's not worth it.
Oh, hell he isn't. I think that face looked pretty good with a hole in it.
Is it because I'm black, sir?
Yes.
No, it's because you have dumb face paint. What is this? County Fair?
It's Call of Duty.
Alright, Quacks, I got something for you.
To the north, what?
Yeah, here, I'll put it on the ground for you.
Alright.
There you go, good luck.
There's nothing else I can think of.
Where the hell?
We're guessing in 2 RG31s, both of them
entities. I'll get that. I have a wizard, let's get that, Quacks.
Yeah.
Alpha 2 is best too.
Yeah.
Alright. So, what's the hold up?
No, hold up.
We don't have painted guns. I mean, that's kind of a hold up.
Come on. No good cars and shit.
Alright, right.
Alright.
2 M2 RG31s. You're the front of the convoy.
Right up. Alright. Okay, Alpha 2. We are trying to find Alpha 2 RG31.
Alpha 1, let's go. Just follow me.
They're to the northeast.
Make sure they're correctly labeled by immersion.
Yeah, we can't have painted guns! That's my immersion, Luca.
Let me know if you see my Alpha 2.
He's here.
I'm in here, I was just
looking at
the radio.
Should be in the car.
All right, it's over here!
We take 2 and 3. 2 and 3. 2 and 3. Alpha 1, you're in truck A2. Alpha 2, you're in truck A3. Tempesto, you're driving. Go to the back of the truck. Get a 343.
Who's driving, Holly?
Who wants to drive?
I don't.
Pull a 343.
I was on gun, Iron.
Oh, God. Does that make me drive?
I can drive. Don't worry about it.
Okay, you're driving.
I think, we'll
right, well, let's not get run over.
I need to grab a radio out of the back, yeah?
Yeah, grab a radio out of the back.
Fuck, am I in the right vehicle?
No, you're not in the A2 vehicle.
No, we had to be A3 apparently. Aaron said
A3. To your left, Tempesto.
No, A2. We're in
one truck to your left. Ollie, one truck to your left.
Left?
Left. One truck to your left.
So, Alpha 2's in the Alpha 3 vehicle?
Yes, because because 1 is a Mark 19. Vehicle number 1
is
Mark 19.
We can't have a Mark 19?
So, and Quex wants M2s.
Well, Quex is just no fun.
Well, alright, grab the 343.
AI hijack them.
Yep.
Okay.
Pull forward, guys.
We don't have a gunner.
Let's get him out.
That's a bit of a problem.
Yeah, that's a problem.
I can swap to gunner.
Alright, well, you're in the gun.
Never mind.
Alpha 1, radio check. Copy that, Alpha 1.
I figure, I mean, Saudi's driving. We should have blue team at least stay with the vehicle then.
Good copy.
Okay, I've thrown a vehicle radio in this thing.
With me. Yep.
Are we on the 343 for it, or...?
Yeah, you're on channel 1.
Oh, I already grabbed one at the back.
How do we access vehicle radio? Oh shit, never mind.
You have a speaker. So you hear anything that's said on channel 1.
Oh, okay.
On the 148, that is. It's just there for immersion.
Alpha 10.
Alpha, this is Bravo. How are your turrets set up?
Hey, Ollie.
Do you hear that?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the speaker.
Bravo, Alpha.
Fadi.
Yeah.
This gun's not camoed either.
It's fucking people.
What kind of ragtag unit is this? Put him down. If you want me to, Spud Lead, I will put that man down.
Wait, what?
So we on channel 1.
Alpha 1 vehicle's gone wrong, Roger, back on way.
Just wait here. Ugh, I'm sick. It's bullshit.
Are those bridge
makes? Who's driving? Is that, Fati?
No.
Oh, Fati's driving. Have you seen this? Take a look at the on the control panel.
Yeah.
Next to the map. Yeah, the little
look
red symbol. Yeah. Is Alpha 1 ready to go before Bravo's even here?
Alright. Whoever's Brent, keep your gun facing left when we're in a convoy dude.
Yeah.
Nazi sector.
Yeah.
What movement speed are we going to be moving at?
Hi, Grey Wolf!
Normal keep speed. Us 3 vehicle legs okay. behind this.
Yep.
I'll say,
do you have a
I'll
GPS?
Go ahead.
No.
Come on up.
Okay, good.
Oh, come here, go.
I like having a radio in the vehicle. Nice.
Yeah.
Find the Alpha ready to move out.
Honestly, if you just get the squad leader or a vehicle to mount that radio with a speaker, it means that the driver can use that vehicle.
Yeah, you don't need me to fucking preload it or anything.
You shouldn't preload it, you should just make the fire team lead do it.
That's what I mean. You don't need to worry about preloading it, you just use that.
Just make it like a stuck... Oh god, who's that?
Fucking Rob.
Rob, what do you know?
Well, all the other engines
are... Alright, all vehicles, so move on.
That's fine.
I'm separating from my brave soldiers, though.
Alright, give them some space.
Yeah.
But I suggest you just tilt them all together.
It'll be a right turn.
Rob?
You have to worry about that.
I don't know what position you're in, but I will shoot you if you try that.
I am a corporal. That'd be corporal punishment.
Can I shoot him?
Oh my god.
I'm
going to
come there, and I'm going to rip his throat out. Don't hit these civvies. Oh, those aren't even civvies.
What are they?
Those were soldiers.
They're fucking civvies in the road.
They're on the right, there were four soldiers walking down the road.
Yeah, they're patrolling.
Yeah, I know they were.
Interrogative, are we driving on the left or the right side of the road? This is very important for my This is very important for my immersion.
We don't...
Are we heading
US
on the right
Army.
Way?
I don't think so.
But we're obeying local customs, right?
Only when needed, and no one can see us. Just follow the car in front.
Is that snowed, you guys?
That's a vehicle up front. Div, looks like.
What do you mean, vehicle up front?
Contact!
West!
Take a fire from the north.
So we report that.
Those are tanks! Those are fucking tanks! There's two of them!
Are we... Well, the driver in front fucking stopped.
262, those are fucking tanks, dude.
Maybe we should help out, guys. What do you think?
Yeah, we're taking fire.
What's the scenario on the vehicle?
If we find a good place to hold up, perhaps in the town, and we'll engage from there.
Gang cover, disembark.
Good town, yeah.
Top cover stays in.
Yep.
Pulling
out
of the
vehicle.
Is this good to stop?
Yeah,
fuck it, do it. Disembark,
all right.
Stop, disembark.
Alpha 1, roger that.
Garrison
cover,
this
disembark.
Building. Alpha 2, Garrison. We'll Buddy, can you pull me up a little bit?
I'm going to test you guys real quick.
Dismount.
What the fuck is with this door?
Alright, I want Alpha watching your knees. Bravo, you need to watch south southeast. Come on, Alpha.
This is fun.
Yeah, I have the tanks. West southwest.
262.
Tanks are west southwest.
Which squad
are we
is
okay?
It?
Alpha. This is
Alpha 2.
Alpha 1, 2, great.
The tanks are west southwest, Colin.
Two tanks
west, southwest. Is someone injured inside the vehicle?
No. No, someone's sitting on the gun.
Are we all up?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
Alpha 1-0.
RT. Brent's gonna Brent's alive.
Hello. Are we going down?
Who are you after, Alpha 1? Alpha 1's like 50 meters to our west. Yeah, Brent's just in the building. I mean, not Brent's.
RT. You got someone driving this vehicle.
You stay in
the
truck.
Back up to the convoy.
Okay,
stay in the
truck. I'll bring it back up to the convoy.
Everyone else onto.
Follow this buddy. Flip front of the vehicle, it's gonna move.
Are we garrisoning this building, or...?
Yeah.
Okay.
Going on.
Armor.
Oh, sweet.
People shitting their pants.
Hey, don't worry about it. No one died, right?
I thought Iron briefed us that the percentage was low.
It is. Yeah,
guys,
I don't know.
Come on, get down. Let's go.
Alright, he's moving. We're leaving the building.
Gotcha.
Yep. If that's part of the war scene, isn't it?
No, like, wait, that's part of our.
Oh. See, now you have the names. You have the same name as the.
Shit.
That's why I was kind of joking, I think.
AT, don't focus more on clearing and focus more on, you know, if there's something you can shoot.
Clear five flash.
Where's Ollie going?
Okay. Yeah, clear five flash. One's good.
Where are you going?
Okay.
Well, one of them dropped and I'm here.
Oh, that's. Yeah, one dropped. Oh, that's
yeah.
Not good. Okay, that explains. That's what I'm doing. Okay, Brent.
Hi.
Yo, with me.
Yep.
Going there. They're grumpy. Pull your AT out.
Yeah, it's out.
He's literally just around the corner. I low wall.
Clear his back blast, please. Get inside the compound. Alpha 2 inside this compound. Guys, what are you doing? Clear his back blast.
Clear.
He's clear.
Fucking lagged.
Oh, boy. Get inside. Oh, that apparently still got me.
Yeah. I can't drag you. Oh,
yeah,
you want.
It's right down the road, man.
Yeah, back blast.
Clear.
Hit him.
Vizier, what are you doing?
I'm up.
Well, I would not be out here. I'd get inside with everybody else.
Wow.
Careful. Spread out!
Gerlo, you okay?
Yeah, okay.
Wait, can you check the left side?
Yeah,
okay,
I'm just going to
give myself morphine real quick.
What was that?
I'm just giving myself morphine quick.
Okay. Yeah, I got morphine. I can probably morphine myself.
You're fine, Rob.
I am. I got sprayed with fucking bullets. Gotcha.
Already incoming.
Incoming.
Already. Sir, get down.
Get.
Oh, that's a boss guy. Oh, fatty roll. Kill things.
Yeah, I've been working on it.
Brent. Get over here.
Jesus Christ.
Okay, mortar stopped.
Yeah, that's it. That's dull.
Already. Get
already.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I'm leaving.
Yeah, I like it maybe it's not my mission.
Do not be in doorway. Walk that person down. I think we're getting audited. Do not stay in doorways.
Oh, Zero, I'm right. I just figured out my kind of block.
Yeah, I could hear your voice, so I figured you're still alive.
Okay, I got one. Here's one for you. Somebody, medic. No, don't get the... Medic! What are you doing, Grey Wolf? You're the one person I don't want to
die. Don't move!
I'm back.
Down, guys.
What do we do about guys? We're dead, guys.
Pick them up, bring them. They're injured.
I didn't watch that door.
Hold on.
Alright.
I just, you had your back to it.
You guys, our is Northwest clear.
I got a morphine.
Yeah, I need a bandage as well.
I need people out this door and watching Northwest to make sure it's clear.
Don't go out that door, there's a tank out there.
Once I'm done, I'll cover you.
I just heard all tanks are okay, are down.
No. Take a look. I'm not sure
it's not
down.
Moving. Alright.
Okay.
We are...
Hey, covering if you want a bandage.
Alright, we're moving northeast.
I can't.
Why not?
Right, I don't have an interaction menu for it.
Alright, move. Not here.
Move.
North, northeast.
Northwest.
Or not.
I'm right here.
I am, but I'm already tending some wounded.
Roger that.
I need a medic over here.
Yeah.
Don't.
Yeah, I was going to say, get them stabilizing.
Get them out of here.
We gotta move, Jack.
Who's dead?
I'm coming.
Not these guys. Oh boy. Oh, that's really inaccurate. But it's right, scaring me. Okay, these guys need morphine and an RP.
Okay. I'm handing him morphine. I'm handing Sage.
I'm giving him bandages because he's not fully bandaged. Oh my god! Okay, Sage is up. This guy needs morphine and Epi as well. Sage, check if you're bleeding still.
Clear back blast.
I'm bleeding.
Clear back blast.
I'm already dead.
Clear.
Clear.
The fuse are on the 10.
Have you just been... Where's that?
I'm
who's
not.
The person who gave him morphine and Epi?
Hello.
Welcome back to the land of living.
Thank you.
I need morphine and Epi over here.
I can't...
Owning.
I'm coming.
All right.
Brensk, if you can't walk, that's
yeah,
fine.
Yeah,
oh, okay. Hold on.
That's a guy.
Clear.
Fuck that tank! Oh, at least
it's
dead, but no.
It's gone. Don't worry about it. Hey, Brensk, get in the tank with the turret for now if you're not passing it out.
Yeah.
Incoming!
Actually, don't do that.
Sender.
I think one guy did bleed out.
That one's on the other side of the road.
It seemed to have lost him off my head, but everyone else is getting patched.
Jack, how's your team doing?
Oh. You working on him?
What? You are?
Oh,
those borders are getting accurate!
Yep.
I'm gonna need a bandage.
Well, that wouldn't work.
I'm gonna need a bandage.
I went out, well, I looked out the door, thought the tank was gone. And,
Alpha 2, do you want us to take
came
our
out to help you because I saw you dragging a body and didn't go well.
Alpha 1.
Alpha 2,
so
northwest.
We're going northwest
side of
right.
This road here.
I think Brent needs legs. Brent, where are you?
Work our way across town.
You're in the
yep.
Turret. Okay, dismount now. The medics can give you legs.
Okay.
Let's see, we got Will. We got Tempesto.
He's on the other side of the.
Last
yeah, let's go. Alpha 2. Catch up to me when you're ready, Brent.
Yeah,
I
looked out of the door and I was like, oh, look, it's clear.
Alright, are you still. Are we going to stick on different
side
of the roads, or
is
Bravo
clearing the
other side of
the road?
Yeah,
you
guys go on
the
left. Okay. I'm still going for Striker. Iron. I need you to pick
two. Iron Striker's
a
main.
Yeah, the medevac is to the east. It's currently being boarded a little bit. But we need that safe and sound.
Okay.
Archie, you're in front now.
Alright.
You face forward, I'll watch the... Is that tank still up?
Ollie, I've been told to attach to you.
Who are you?
Will.
Black Noble, what do you do? Like, AT. Are you an AT guy? Okay, cool. I think that tank's... It's probably not up. That's a friendly movement, northwest.
Alright. I can't see anything. Three fucking tanks.
I've won this off 2 cents. Yeah, I did. Okay, guys, garrison this building.
Okay, all 4 men. Fire team, sir?
No one knows.
Yeah, we're Alpha 2.
Oh, wait, no, what? Bravo 1?
Alpha 1, this is Alpha 2. Why did you give us... Will?
Well, we're checking out that building. Copy. It's in north.
Okay, garrison this building, get sightlines southwest and northeast, northwest. Yeah, Bransk, up here. Yeah, I had him scream my name.
Yeah, Ollie, can you...
Bransk, up here.
Can I see where the other side's?
Whenever you have, or can you have owning come up here and give him morphine whenever he gets a chance?
Yes! Shit.
Okay, so what did I miss?
Nothing.
Oh.
Town's clear. Herp, the fucking... Well, yeah, I didn't think we lost anyone.
Where the fuck did Bravo 1 go? Other side, north.
Considering we ran into C-72s.
Yeah.
I got the yellow Luca since I was on the ground.
Nice.
Those mortars were fucking scary.
Is this all your guys, Ollie?
Yeah, all my guys are up.
Yeah, okay,
plus
some.
Alpha 2, best 2?
So far.
Be even better with painted guns.
Brent, I'm going to tell you to jump.
Spread that a bit more if you can. Have someone looking outside.
I think I've got a guy in that... Oh, no, he's not in that building. There were some other people here, but they've left.
We'll take it.
One, this 2 said it. Yes. Okay, Will.
Yeah.
Will? See northeast?
Yeah.
There's a stone wall with a bunch of dudes behind it.
Yeah.
Iron's over there and he wants you.
Alright.
Go. Roger that. I see you. Have everyone watch, check their spacings.
Did you pass up the message about the medic?
Say what?
Did you pass up the message about the medic?
I didn't know you were talking to me.
Oh,
I thought
yeah.
You were talking to silly. What'd you say?
Whenever Owning's not busy with something important, or one of the medics, I'm going to need morphine.
Okay, you're going to need some morphine? Well, Squadley's here so you can organize it. Oh, yes. 1, 2, yes. Yeah, God, I already got his way.
Right.
You're the... Yeah, you're AR. The sweet suit. What was that?
Funny.
What was that?
That was my in-game character.
Can you get... Fadi? I think he's meowing.
We're taking shots fucking...
It's that bunker southeast to 140.
Bunker Southeast 140.
Not in any pain.
Well, by flashing.
It says you have no pain and you're under the
140, you say?
Yeah, 140. It's like right there through the bushes.
Get me a grid for that bunker. I'll send it to you, command.
140. Oh, I see it. Yeah.
Command.
250 meters.
It's a bunker, an occupied bunker. Over.
What are we shooting at?
Alpha 10.
Bunker 140.
Alpha 1, form on Alpha 2's location, and Alpha 2 prepare to move.
Yep.
Spider. Okay, grid reference for the bunker. Are you ready for it?
Yep.
0737 1159.
Seen. Okay.
Sounds cool.
Welcome to Fort Kickass.
Alpha 1's here.
Okay. Let's get a squad wedge and advance on that bunker because Command wants us to clear it out.
Okay, we gotta clear it. Okay, guys, wedge on me. Facing me. Heading off to the right.
Right. Keep in mind, Alpha 1 is Echelon left, Alpha 2, Echelon right.
Yeah, there's not much to clear here. I'm not sure why you told us.
Where are you, Alpha 2? Does he want
right behind
to
you.
Push out? Oh. Yep.
Go to left.
We don't.
Aren't you guys Echelon left?
They said we're Echelon right, so...
You'll see it. It's a bit there. Okay. It's 140 degrees.
Check your Echelon.
Alpha 2, best 2 formation so far.
Yeah, shit, Alpha 2, that's pretty good.
You just killed me, don't worry.
That's multiple things. There's
a little bit of a base. The tanks were to begin with.
Do we, like, drive? Oh, it's right. Oh, you've got, like, a bush right in front of you, dude. Man, why am I zooming off?
Yeah, that's a bunker. Alpha 1, get your guys to check that Echelon.
Guys, move a little bit more. You don't want to get murdered by one machine gun. Make sure you can see. Like,
squad line.
Ollie. Squad line. I hear movement. Vehicles, probably ours.
Will, push up. I'm getting line of altitude.
Doesn't look like there's anyone alive.
Could be laying down inside.
Hey, bad guys.
Alpha guys over there?
Oh, great. We're clearing, guys.
Yeah.
Brent, you're on point.
God bless you. Hey, aye.
Column.
There's a fucking can of beans or something.
Oh, that's...
It's a bomb.
You okay?
Yep. I climb up now.
Secure the bodies.
Check the bodies. I'm just going to check to make sure there's nothing to go out of the roof. I can't see anybody. Doesn't mean there's nobody up there.
We're good.
Shitty okay. AK map.
Check the buddies.
Yep.
There's a guy over here, I'm gonna go secure him.
Got Overwatch for me, Ollie?
Yep. Hello! Hussein Ali and Mustaf. Hey there, buddy. Hey there. You're not gonna shoot me, are you? Zero and half 2 7.
Yeah.
Zero this Alpha 2, 4 dead hostiles. We killed one of them, the other 3 were already dead. What is with this can?
I don't know. Should we call it in?
I don't think so.
Can't pick it up.
We need an engineer on this can.
Okay, yeah, we're returning to the formation. You checked all the bodies.
It's fucking... It's beer. It's alcohol. Fuck. They're having a toast or something.
Hey, Iron.
Yeah?
We found, like, a beer can over there. Like, it... We were worried it was an IED. But, like, I think we just killed some dudes wearing a brewski.
I'm done. Just want to have a drink.
What is
we
that?
We have plenty of RG-31s. You don't need to acquisition a civilian vehicle.
Klikos, Alpha is back with you guys.
Where's that from?
Copy.
Yeah, our friends are 23 right now.
So we're getting moved to 23.
Yeah.
Okay, up this way, guys.
Klikos, I'm just going to destroy that sack. This is Alpha.
Alright. Fucking people taking the keys, driving to a truck.
Better have left that goddamn hooligan
bar. Needs premium, dude! Gotta love when the turrets are no longer attached to the tank.
Yeah,
it's a good day.
It's a good sight.
Okay, this is our truck. How bad is it?
It's alright. I mean, it's a little orange and... RTH, you're on the gun this time, man.
Just get the...
Gotcha. Do we need a wheel change, or...?
Are our wheels fine?
Yeah, they are.
Orange.
I can see which one's the problem. It's the back right.
I can change it if need...
No, I don't want to waste tires.
Okay.
We have 3 in there.
I know, but...
Yeah,
we might run into another one of... the low-intensity tanks.
Yeah. So, all in all, I think that went pretty well.
Do we have to write an AAR on that? Do I have to write that down?
Someone should tell our COO, too, yeah. I think there were,
Page 4.
3 KIA at the fucking camp out there. 4, I think.
4. We got the time, might as well.
I got kicked in the middle of that, but I got back before it got too bad. Nah. I didn't get to record the mortars.
Hey, Ollie?
Yeah, what?
Did you notice when we were sitting up in the bunker, Iron was teaching Alpha 1 how to do a line?
I don't think we should worry about, like, lines that much, but I was enjoying the fact that, like, we were just on it.
Yeah.
Like, oh, I'm the last person to care about formations, but the fact that we just did it, I was like, oh yeah, Iron's gonna be grumpy about this one.
It even got yelled at by Zero, like...
Yeah, I'm like, oh god, we're worrying about this way too much.
Yeah, but it's good to practice so we don't have, like, 20 fucking guys just running in circles down a line, you know?
I guess. It doesn't really matter, though, under the context we take. Like, if we're in line formation or tactical tornado, if we get hit by an MG, we're fucked either way.
Yeah.
That
it does
one...
look menacing.
If that one guy was actually, like, active, he had an RPK, I mean, would have been
bad. Well, yeah, but the second he fired, I'm sure Alpha 1 would have just opened up anyway.
Yeah.
Well, actually, no, that would be a difference. If they were online, they wouldn't have been able to fire effectively. I mean, if they're in column, sorry.
This shit's got, like, water and food in here. Why are we not just having a brew right now?
Why aren't you? Did you take that beer?
No, I didn't. I don't touch local beer. You don't know what they did with that can.
They probably drank it, is what they did.
Why do you think it's on the ground?
Well, of course they probably drank it. They're fucking commies.
Wow, it's actually Aquafina water too. Like, they have the brain and shit down there.
Toss me one up.
Oh man, I wish I could.
I found a dog tag.
Oh?
Who's it from?
I'm gonna collect the dog tags of the people we kill.
I grabbed a couple too.
We've already lost 3 AT pieces, I think. Do we get 4 at the start? In the vehicle?
Myth was fucking stealing ours, though. He came out of our vehicle and...
I don't blame him, they were fucking tanks.
Yeah, but
we got pegged by, like, fucking 3 AT-4s.
Yeah, I mean, I was waiting for the fucking Kaz call. Like, we didn't even call Kaz.
Yeah?
We have Kaz?
Yeah.
Virtual Kaz, does. Yeah.
Oh.
It won't be very good, but it will kill the tanks, hopefully.
I just love how Iron was like, we're probably not going to see tanks.
Oh, the second he said that, I knew we were going to see tanks. if you add the chance to see tanks in armor, you're going to see tanks. I'm just more happy that, like, everyone's like, I thought this was meant to be low intensity, and I'm like, ha ha ha, are my BRDMs now? How are they?
Well, I don't know. No one died. Well, some people died, but the majority of player base survived.
It was mainly because we met them on the other side of a town, so we were able to, like, hide pretty quickly.
Well, they didn't out there in the field to our left.
You guys marched through a field with the my mission. You marched through, like, a wide-open field. Oh, hold on. 02, send it.
Hey, here's our truck.
We're in our vehicle, yeah.
Yeah, you can go ahead and mine stuff on. We're about to move out.
Alright, one mounted.
I remember seeing a dead RG-31 though.
Yeah, I got martyred.
Yeah, we got another one.
Which group was it? The Lost Sayers?
Did you get some spray paint, Quex?
Be Bravo 4, Bravo 2. It would have been their vehicle.
Because then I could paint my gun?
Brits?
Yeah. Yeah, I think we earned painted guns.
Yeah, I mean, we took out 2 tanks.
Shoot you both. Why are you painting your guns?
We survived being fucking shelled by artillery.
Whoa.
Like, everyone's telling us to run north. I'm like, yeah, that'd be great, but only I'd be running north, so... There's not much I can really do about that.
Yeah, I thought the artillery was more on our side of the road. So I should have kept people going west or northwest.
Hey, Quex.
But, yeah.
Hi.
God damn it, Brensk.
Yeah, I know, right? If you want me to put him down, just say it. Firing line. Totally set it up. It's in the notes.
You can.
I can?
Oh.
If you can think of a good reason.
Good reason? Is any reason a good reason?
So do I need, like, the CO's sign and then, like...
Oh, shit.
And then, like, the second IC and then my squad leader's sign...
Ollie, look at notes. Okay. Look at notes.
Yeah, I'm gonna... Where notes?
In the mission... in the version screen. Look at the very last line.
Report filed by Sec-21IC.
No, but Lugos gets his...
Enemy KIA-12, including 3 T-72 tanks. Civilian KIA-3, friendlies 2. Win in action lots. Call sign B-Alpha-2.
I mean, Lucas gets his paperwork.
He made the happiest sound ever when I told him to file an action report.
Why does the call sign equal B?
It's gotta be set individually.
Right, okay.
Alpha 1 move.
I'm gonna watch him left.
Should Bravo 1 hold
the vehicle? Oh, fuck, someone totally lit up a civvy car. At some point during that.
Yeah, I heard that happened.
I don't know who.
Quex.
Was that us?
Yeah.
Now that we have the time on the road trip, would you like to hear Fadi's and I request?
Sure.
Fadi?
So.
Do you want me to stop running?
The way I look at it is our current guns are ineffective. It is of my firm belief, and it is my duty as a soldier to inform you. That painting our guns coyote brown will increase the rate of fire by twice as much as our current like,
I'm writing the notepad report now for the rec resistant for a firing mode. Hold on.
And in order to be the most effective soldier we can, I believe it is necessary for us to have those painted guns. Thank you for listening.
So, what makes you think the painted guns will increase the rate of fire of our weapons?
Well, the state of California says that that happens. I believe the state of California is right in their opinion. Painted guns fire faster than unpainted guns.
It's just science.
Exactly. It's tactical nature of firearms.
It's like how you add flames to a vehicle and you get more horsepower?
Exactly.
And more pussy.
I'm afraid, however, that I'll have to deny that request on the grounds that the army, unfortunately, cannot be seen as douchey.
Hold on, I'm right.
However, you let Fadi paint his magazines, because those are nice, quite camouflagey.
What Fadi does with his magazines is his business.
But these
are personal bought. You know, I bought these. The guns issued by the Armorite.
What? How's the Headless Client losing connection?
What? Space Wizards?
It's literally the same machine.
Oh, fucking wow. Battle Eye.
That's really bad.
And the truck desynced. Are we gonna halt or...
What happened?
The trucks were in front of me just desynced a bit.
It's still on my...
Yeah, it's fine for me.
Also, I would also request that we get some fucking better water quality in here, because I'm not a fan of Aquafina.
Yeah, Deer Park,
look.
Man.
Taking fire from the west.
Contacts from the west, apparently.
How much?
Small arms.
Hey, for a good pull, since we're already in town, we'll move to engage.
We dismounting?
Yes, dismount.
Alright.
Firing.
Move up.
Filing paperwork, goddammit.
Ollie?
Will, yep, dismount. Friends, you're not gonna be useful in that. Dismount.
Not on.
Northwest, Alpha, move southwest down the road.
In the vehicle?
Right around this corner.
Righto, wedge to the building.
Yeah, I might get shot at.
He might be fixing it. Shit.
Aim it on.
We're here.
Truck west.
Look, hey, you guys are getting shot at the door.
I'm gonna relocate, Ollie.
No. Just move to engage
Prince,
those dudes.
Over here. Prince, where are you running? Prince, come back. Over here.
Come on.
They're going around the flank. You guys need to be engaging those dudes.
You got a vehicle on the right side of the road.
On the wall, right north.
Yep, there's a fucking barricade directly west-northwest.
I heard tank Ollie, I got my AT out.
You'll be fine, don't worry about it.
There's a bunker west-northwest.
Bunker behind the building. Take fuck on the...
Say what? There's a bunker behind the building.
Garrisoning?
Yeah, garrison this one.
Alright.
Fuck, there's a tree in the way.
Damn.
Okay, Fatty team, you stay here for a second. Oh, never mind. I'll dismount. I'm fucking un-garrisoned whatever. Leave this building. There's no sight lines.
But the one across the road.
No, we're staying on the side of the road.
Okay.
Okay, clear this top floor. Tell me if you got sight lines.
Roger.
Party going up with you?
Yep.
Going down.
Okay, bottom
we got sight lines,
ready?
I think.
Andrew.
Do you see anything?
Fuck, I fell.
Clear.
Are you okay, Brinsk?
Yeah.
Left satellite, west and southwest.
I don't see anything. I hear things, but I don't see anything.
That's friendlies,
I see running northwest, heading, southwest. The crouch, I don't know if they're friendlies or not. Alright, they look camp.
Yeah, they're friendly.
Okay.
Okay, we're gonna move up again, southwest, next building.
Alright.
Oh! Alpha 2 center. I'll be holding in the garage. Okay, garrison this building, we're holding here.
Copy, Roger. Going upstairs. Top is clear.
Okay, well.
Top's completely clear.
Well, I meant like careful running up that thing, not breaking your legs.
Yeah. I was walking.
Yeah, come back down. I was fucking writing out my request form as we took contact. God damn it.
I have to go eat.
Okay, we gotta clear the last building, come on.
Fuck. Hold here. Clear this.
I know.
Why can't Alpha 1 be as efficient as us and just fuck?
What the? Back up.
Oh shit, Foddy. ID.
Possible ID? Zero, this is Alpha 2. Possible ID in the middle of the fucking road southwest of us. Okay, go.
Oh. Are we good?
Is everyone okay?
Yep.
I'm okay.
Oh.
Shit.
Oh. Oh. Wow, okay.
Where the fuck's the triggerman?
Zero, it's Alpha 2, send it. Zero, it's Alpha 2. We just ran through an ID.
Look good.
Just exploded on its own.
Possibly yeah, we're good. We're clear.
Right.
Keep an eye out for a trigger man. He might be running away. Fucking trigger man. I'm so happy I spotted that. That's really dodgy, that... Oh, you idiots! What? You have what? What?
Sage detected possible another one behind us, east.
Okay.
Are we moving in with them, or...?
Just sit in this building. Right. Sit in this building. Stay in this building. It's fucking safe here. I'm over here. Zero, Alpha 2. Well, we don't need him. He's west. Careful, IEDs everywhere. Zero Alpha 2, we've got a guy, not from our squad, reporting he's found an IED to our east. Just garrison this building. Sit on the
top
floor.
I'm gonna get top.
Yeah, middle. Top.
I like how I see this giant fucking crate in the middle of, like, the field. I'm like, that's not normal. And then this guy, like, runs up to it and, like, touches it. And then it explodes and breaks his leg. Alpha 1, Alpha 2, send it.
move off.
Copy.
Was by the flying blizzard on the building or in the road?
Somebody lost my backpack.
On the building or on the road?
I was gonna be.
You hear me, Wins?
Sage, you an engineer?
Yeah.
Did you just clear a mine?
I put down a mine marker so no one goes out the door.
I'll just make sure no one goes out that way.
You can see the. Yeah. I think you can see the wire.
There's wire?
Yeah, on top of it.
Oh, that's a little fucking. What, the marker or the ID?
Beyond, it's outside the door.
I can see the wire, Sage.
I can see the marker.
Get the M2 to fire on it from a distance.
I can, if you need me to.
I'm happy I called that ID mark before someone raided it.
Think a grenade would set it off?
No, just leave it.
Okay.
Like, we can just M2 it when we are.
No cities in this town. Oh, that should hint you to something.
What, the headless client crashed?
Is that why there's no AI?
Yeah, we're all handled by the headless client.
And it's gone. Can we not get it back, or is it pretty much fucked once the mission starts?
I have no idea how ownership and recovery works. I wouldn't imagine so.
I imagine like it would start spawning new stuff, and the old stuff would just disappear.
Did I not see that IED? I don't know. I think anything that was there was passed to the server, and I don't know.
I hear a vehicle.
Yeah, it's coming from the northeast.
Alpha 2, send it.
Alpha 2, can I get a caravan tank when you're moving ready? Up? And once we're done here, we're going to be 40 back more vehicles.
Oh. Alpha 2's fine.
Wait, you need morphine?
No, Alpha, he's asking. Oh, yeah. Sorry.
I think I have some.
Zeros, Alpha 2, we're totally fine. We didn't take any injuries from those IDs.
Oh good, there's another AAR.
Oh, I totally see the fucking ID. I can see that shit.
Yeah, I know, right?
What if I can shoot it?
Yes, you can shoot it. If you're
morphine. You just did.
Cool. Where the fuck is it?
Where's my ID? It's see that? East.
Well, that's all east.
See the marker, Fadi? By knock through the door, you see the wire? With the actual ID now?
Yeah.
What do you got?
An ID. Do you want me to blow it
through
up?
That, through that door.
There's an there's a marker mine on it.
So right, if you come over to more here, Lukos, you can see it through the door.
Do you want me to shoot at it, Lumps?
No.
No? But what about the civvies who live here?
We can get the EOD teams to go get it, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's send the EOD team to get it.
I can go. I'm gonna die, but...
I'll go with him. I'll volunteer to help him out.
Do you feel confident in your abilities to deal with this IED threat?
I'd be happier with an M2.
2-0, send it.
I can walk over there.
We've got to provide security for one of these
vehicles over. Where is it?
It's right through that doorway, Lukos, by the marker.
If you come
here
and
look... Yeah,
you can
see if you stand at this angle.
Thank you,
Sean. 072, we've got an engineer who's trying to clear a mine. We're providing security for him while he does it.
If you come over here, you can see... Yeah, there you go.
Pop a couple. It's just
do you still want us to break off and regroup?
A little mound over there. I could just bring our vehicle over, it's right there.
Yeah. Are they trying to get you to do it, Sage?
No, we're gonna put some 50 cal in it. That's.
We're gonna have 50 cal.
I was really hoping I could salute you off.
Yeah. I don't have any EODs, so it's. This is how.
We good?
Yeah.
Go ahead. I think it's behind something.
Go easy. Just
It's not blowing up if you put that much 50 into it.
No, that's too much 50. Yeah.
Okay. Stop.
Okay, well.
Alright, pull it back on the road, we'll ignore it. The villagers can deal with it.
You have the Thor 3 jammer, don't you?
Sage, come here.
No.
So, I need to ask you. How much
so
do you
loose.
Want a medal?
A lot, yeah.
Is it enough? Is your desire for a medal enough to go up there and clear that IED?
Set up security, make sure you're not in direct lines of fire.
Yeah. You don't see a trigger man that small, dude.
We can clear the surrounding buildings if you want.
Yeah, do that.
Okay, Alpha 2, clear the surrounding buildings, but don't get close to the
Ollie, weird. I already
Roger.
Have.
This, by the way, it's completely up to you. We can bypass it, no problem. It's just if you want to risk, if you want to risk your life and disarming a potentially harmless,
potentially harmless IED. Yeah,
to us. To us.
What about the civilians who live here?
Fuck them.
Aren't we here for hearts and minds?
No, maybe. I don't know. What are we
We're
here for?
We're the invaders. We bring
Where's
order,
your...
and then they're occupied.
Oh, good luck, Sage. Oh, contact.
I think I even put down
contact.
The gun.
Someone's shooting. Why is he sliding
this...
over there?
I'm gonna get behind a wall.
I'm not. This is gonna be funny.
He's fine.
He just casually... Well, yeah, no, he's walking towards it. That's intimidating.
Crawl
to
towards it. Fool.
And the legends never die.
Crawl! Don't crouch, walk!
What gear iron? Is it normal for
you? Oh!
We need a medic!
You have to remember, this is Sage. She might just walk back
he's,
out.
He's still crawling. He's
Wait,
no.
What? No.
It was desync. Oh.
Oh, God. I should feel terrible right. about this, but I just don't.
Funny, I restarted. The HC actually crashed. That's why I disconnected. I tabbed in, I restarted it. I don't know if it's going to do enemy generation or not. I hope so. We'll find out, I guess.
Is ASR, do you have it running over it now?
Okay. Oh, I don't know. I'll go find out.
Team mount up in our vehicle.
ASM is running. I don't know which machine is headless and which machine is server, of course, but one of them, but one is reading 92 local, 35 remote. I'm assuming that's 92 on the HC. What's the server FPS at?
Eighteen?
Okay, yeah, so the HC is running another 92 AI.
Alright.
It looks like... No, that's not right. That's old.
Is this
ours
over here?
Alpha
that...
1. Alright, mount some up when you can, dude.
Okay, Alpha 1, mount up. We're gonna get the hell out of here. Actually, this...
Mount up.
ASM says the server has 191 guys?
Huh.
And that doesn't match at all with,
This is B4.
Oh, man, that was brilliant.
Why is this ours?
No, this isn't ours.
This isn't ours, bud.
Alright.
Gotta go find
a vehicle.
A3?
Can I get a lucky story on this?
Yeah.
It's right here, Ollie, right here!
Oh, Ollie, would you appreciate the shrapnel that sent me in, and keep the rest
Who's
of
in my vehicle?
Me, and they will absorb the shrapnel.
Who's silly? You're in my spot.
Works around me.
Someone?
Silly.
This
is
the A3 Humvee.
This is Alpha 3 Humvee.
No,
I've already urinated on this. Get out.
B4 is out the head.
Alpha 1's vehicle.
Bravo 4 is in front of this vehicle. This is Alpha 3. Okay. Thank you.
Alpha.
What?
Well,
I forgot about
this. What?
Can you check with the
Alpha
gun and see if reverse
life.
Is clear?
I cannot tell.
What you do?
I think so. Marcus, you might want to jump out. You're in the wrong vehicle.
I'll swap to
Gunner. Am I?
Or...
Yeah, this is Alpha 2's vehicle.
Mount up.
Shit.
Wait up, there's a person behind us. Okay, we're all in.
Okay.
You check with the gun and reverse is clear.
Careful. Yeah, you're good, you're good.
Okay, back up.
Alpha 1, 0. Alpha 1,
behind
us, forward a little bit.
Oh god, what's the after action report on this one?
I don't know, someone read it up for us.
Okay, hold on. Bravo 2, enemy action, ambush. Enemy 10K, friendly 2, wounded action. Convict came under fire from approximately squad size infantry element in town 11B. If contact was neutralized by dismounted ground forces. That's all.
Nothing about the IED? Nothing.
No, no mentions of IEDs. The loss of a man to the moon?
They're covering up his death, man.
Fucking Illuminati shit right there.
It's not, yeah. Really?
They're covering up his death to make it look good.
Oh,
keep going left.
Sorry, I was.
Squad lead, I've got a requisition form for you, but you can sign it. It's page 3 of my notes. I need your signature.
No.
It's a request to execute Brent. So
no,
I'm gonna try and get
please,
all the
please, zero.
Just can you sign it when we get out?
What has he done?
Nothing.
No, it's just that. Later I'll fill that in. I'm just getting all the signatures now, and I'll fill in the reason later.
Zero, please.
Last signature I need.
I don't think that's how the United States Code of Military Justice works.
Look, shush. Okay, if I can get all the signatures, it's totally cool. I just need first I'm gonna get the squad leader signature, then the first sergeants, and then the COs, and then the medics, and then I should be good, right? And then I can totally kill this guy.
Zero.
Awfully open round, land around here.
I don't know if you're listening to this man, but does he sound sane to you?
I do.
Does he sound together?
You wanted to paint your gun, okay?
Hey.
All the operators paint their gun.
Exactly.
We're not operators.
Well, we could be if we had painted guns.
No.
Yeah.
We don't sit in a fucking chair room, and call people on our telephones.
No, that...
Okay, I gotta import some suspicious
garbage
bullshit.
Right,
that's a
garbage
broke.
Right.
Roger.
Just follow the vehicle in front's trail, and we should be
garbage.
Fine.
Yeah, more garbage right.
Take a wide left, probably.
Yeah, definitely
just follow
take
theirs.
A wide left.
If they go boom, we won't go boom. I just wanna feel
CBB
HC is decent.
Sort of
is there like no talk now on the squad channel? Oh,
did you just hear that?
Yeah.
What the fuck was that for?
Do we miss a turn?
No,
I
don't think so.
It's left at the petrol station. There shouldn't be a turn until that.
Past the gas station? Question mark.
Starting to take fire from the north.
It's left at the petrol gas station, whatever you want to call it.
Oh, we have to go through a whole town before, so yeah. We keep,
wait,
gotta keep going.
Go?
Why are they stopped?
It's not great, eh? Zoof.
Just follow them.
Here, okay, I hear.
We went too far, we went too far. Roger that. Okay.
Where are you engaging, Prince?
330 northwest.
Northwest, okay.
Head back.
Convoy taking fire. 330 northwest. Convoy returning fire. Stick to 2.
Disembark.
Holy shit.
Disembark. Top covering.
Top staying.
I'm in a tree, damn it. I'm in a tree.
Convoy is turning around to get back to the turn to flip the town. Recap, turn around, yeah.
I'm in a tree, I can't see shit!
You need to go back or front, or forwards?
I'll back myself up.
Clear reverse!
Okay, here we go.